Welcome to this tutorial by Sierra Tech on using iTunes playlist feature to export and manage music on your iPhone. First off, a playlist is a method to categorize your music by creating an index of certain albums or songs that exist in your iTunes library. A playlist can be used to catalog your music either by genre or seasonal music. We're going to create an example playlist. By seasonal, let's say you wanted a Christmas music playlist. We scroll down here. This is the playlist area of iTunes in the sidebar. I already have one called Christmas and Christmas Melody. But I want to create one specifically for the iPhone. I'll click the plus, new playlist, and I'll give it a name. Okay, so now we've created a new playlist called Christmas Music. Now we need to add music to our playlist. We'll scroll back up, click on Music, and scroll down so we can see our playlist. The first album we're going to add is an album that we ripped in the previous video on ripping CDs in iTunes. So I'm going to click and drag this album called The Healing Spirit and drop it on my playlist called iPhone. Notice the number 10 under the cursor there. That tells you how many songs are in the album. Release it. If I want to review which albums are in this playlist, I can click on it. And here you see the album I just added. And again, the playlist simply indexes music that comes from your iTunes library. Okay, we'll go back to music. And now we want to add Christmas music. Scroll down here. Scroll here to see our playlist. This first one is Laura Turner. This was two songs that were purchased off of iTunes. So I click and drag and you see the two. And I'm going to drop that into Christmas music. So now when I click Christmas music, you see the two songs. I like the artist view. And we'll add Julie Elias's album, Holy Night. And there's 10 songs in that, and that was a CD. Okay, so now when I click on Christmas music, I have two artists in there that are shown. So now the next step is, how do we get this music on the iPhone? I select my iPhone here in the sidebar and I want to scroll down to options. You want to make sure that this box here, Sync only checked songs and videos, is unchecked. Now, if it's currently checked and you uncheck it, it will probably delete the music that you have on your iPhone. We want to make sure that manually manage music and videos is checked. This is what allows us to add music without going through the whole synchronization process. So on my iPhone, I already have two playlists. I have the iPhone playlist, it's called iPhone, and Rock. Well, we already added an album in this playlist, Diane Arkenstone's. So I want to update the playlist on the iPhone called iPhone, which may be not the best name, it could be confusing. But if you see the musical icon, it tells you it is a playlist. So I'm going to click this and drag. Until it turns blue and drop it. And it tells me a playlist named iPhone already exists and if I want to replace it. And I'll click replace. So this will start the process. You see the wheel spinning there. And it's preparing to update. So I'm going to pause the video. Now you can see it copying the 10 songs onto the iPhone. Basically updating the playlist. There's song 10 of 10. And it's finishing. Okay, so far we have not added the new playlist to the iPhone. We just simply added a new album into the existing playlist. Now we're going to add the Christmas music playlist, which is a new playlist. Drop it. Now it appears here under the iPhone. And we'll pause the video. Now you can see it's copying the 12 songs that were included or indexed by this playlist called Christmas Music. It's now on the last song. It's finishing. And that's it. That's how you export music from your iTunes library by using the playlist feature to categorize your music selections. We hope you enjoyed this video and you find it helpful. Thank you for watching.